I went winter clothing shopping and I want to show you guys what I got. This big, comfy, cozy knit that I got with a turtleneck was only like $12 and is so soft. This tiny kid thing will be really, really pretty with like some singlet, with skirt, old jeans underneath, and that was only like $8 as well. And the last thing that I got is from Zara. I just really wanted this like basic turtleneck jersey kind of thing, and it's really soft and warm inside, and it was on sale. These days when I get home, I like to remove my makeup and take shower as soon as possible to get all the germs and viruses off me. And this is the cotton pad that I use. It's like an embossing pad, so it's not fluffy, so I don't get all the fluffy stuff on my face after removing my makeup. And to remove my makeup, I use Dear Claire's cleansing oil, and it honestly removes your makeup so well, and it's not harsh on your skin at all, so I really like it. Also, this brand is cruelty-free and vegan. When you're removing makeup, please do not be harsh on your skin. Be very gentle and make sure to get every corner of your skin with makeup. Get the side of your nose and everything. Look at all the makeup. And when I remove my eye makeup, I like to hold it on my eye for a bit so then it like absorbs the makeup first. And my hair is a mess today because I had it in like a tiny bun at the back. So I like to brush it off first before taking shower to get that excess hair off. When I jump into the shower, I like to wet my hair and my body and my face first to warm it up. Then I start with shampoo. This is not vegan or cruelty free, but I was having some hair loss problem, so I had to use special shampoo. But once I'm done with this bottle, I would like to try Aromatica's shampoo because they are cruelty free and vegan brand. Once I'm done shampooing my hair, I leave the shampoo in without rinsing and go ahead and wash my body. I use the body soap from the brand Ugly Soap, even though I don't think they're ugly at all. And they are vegan and cruelty free, and I really like them. They make my skin feel really nice and soft. After washing soap off of my body, I rinse off my shampoo and go ahead and use my treatment bar to treat my hair and condition my hair so that they're nice and soft. And while I'm at it, I like to massage my scalp like this. Like when you go to the hair salon, you know how they give you little massages. And yeah, I kind of learned how to do it myself. So I like to give myself head massage pretty much every shower, and it really releases your stress. It gets rid of that headache. Like you have to get the right spots and it just feels so good. Just try to mimic what they do at the hair salon. Next up, I cleanse my face with All Clean Green Foam from Haemush, which is a Korean cruelty-free and vegan brand. This pH balancing cleanser is for soothing skin and to moisturize your skin. It's formulated with soap bark tree, centella, and hazel extract to thoroughly cleanse your skin from excess oil and dirt to prevent any acne or breakouts. As you can see, winter weather is making me break out, and I'm hoping this cleanser will help. I rinse my conditioner off my hair last, then towel dry myself. And when you're drying your hair, do not ever like rub it harshly. Instead, tap it lightly and just massage your hair a bit. And look, my hair. Tap tap like that. And I moisturize my body with some body lotion. Then I go ahead and tap my hair one more time, and you can also like grab it with your towel to like scrunch it a bit. Then I use my argan oil on my hair so it's nice and nourished because my hair is quite dry and dead. And to keep my curls nicely, like I kind of like scrunch it like that to make it look more bouncy and have its shape more bold. For the first step of my skincare routine, I like to start with Feel So Fresh Toner from Sayuri's. This is a slightly acidic toner which helps restore skin's water and oil balance while improving skin's texture and hydration. Next up is Chasing Rabbit's Magic Beauty Shroom. This product is formulated with 100% tremella mushroom extract. It's very moisturizing, perfect for dry skin. Then I add more moisture with Yuja Brightening Sleeping Mask. First of all, this smells incredible, and everybody knows that Yuja extracts are known to give you the radiant and youthful complexion. It helps you brighten and clarify your skin with its vitamin, moisture, and energy. It was so moisturizing that my skin felt like mochi, like chunduk chunduk. So I got eyelash extensions during the summer, and it made me lose a lot of my eyelashes. So I'm using this eyelash serum to help my lashes become stronger and longer. And let's not lie, we all get chapped lips during winter, so I got this vegan and cruelty-free lip tint lip balm. So I use it all the time. It just makes my lips look nice and pink and red, and it's also very moisturizing. Then this is me just reading and enjoying my night before I go ahead and finish my skincare routine with the Boom. Fruitiest Blueberry Hydrating Intensive Cream is honestly my favorite. It's formulated with 69% of blueberry extract, so it smells really good, and it keeps your skin moisturizing for 72 hours. The butter-like texture instantly delivers the nutrients of blueberry to your flaky, weary skin from winter weather, which helps strengthen the skin barrier. Also, it can mix it with foundation for a glowy finish as well if you're using it during the day. But it honestly is so soft on my skin, so I like finishing it off with this step. And then it's time to sleep, so I go into my cozy bed and go for a night's dream. Thanks for watching my video, and that was me, Stacy. Enjoy your winter.